My name is David Stubblefield, and I am the current principal at Blue Valley North High School.
And I'm Tyson Ostroski, and I am the curriculum instruction principal currently and head principal next year.
I just wanted to create a culture and a climate here at Blue Valley North where all students felt like this was their school. And you know, historically, Blue Valley North has always been very strong academically. Lots of outstanding programs throughout our entire building.
Honestly, the work that we've been doing, this is my fifth year here. And so everything that he just said in terms of we want this to be a family, we want all students to learn, no matter what background, no matter what skill level, whatever. We want this to be a place where everyone achieves and succeeds and feels at home. And so that's not going to go away. That mission that I've learned from him is going to carry on. And nothing changes in that respect.
Once they walk into these hallways, once they get into this building, that we are doing everything we can to have them find success. I chose this profession because I wanted to work with students. I wanted to work with kids. And I hope the legacy that I've left is that I've always been a principal that has been approachable, someone who is engaging with the student body, someone who listens, and someone who generally cares about every student that comes to North. Almost everything. I mean, this is, you know, like Dr. Ostroski was saying, this is just an incredible place to come to work every day.